unconscious, your goo was contagious, and your skull. You left without leaving a note for your grieving, sweet mother, while your brother was so cruel. And here in the alleys, your spirits were rallying as you learned quick to make a fast buck. In bathrooms and barrooms, on dumpsters and alleys, we bit our tongues, sucked our lips into our lungs till we were falling. Such was our calling. Fuse like a family, but I will not mourn for you. So take off your makeup and pocket your pills away. We're kings among runaways. We're down on the bus mall. On the Bus Mall by the Decemberists. This is taken from the third studio album, and I'm sure if you're a diehard fan, you know this one. With all live performances that I've watched, you could hear the crowd like singing along loudly, even though it's actually a long song with a lot of words and a fantastic storytelling. Well, I'm sure we all know about Colin Meloy's songwriting and lyrics and, well, all that. So this one was actually a request from our recommend a lesson list, and I was happy to jump on it. Actually, I didn't know the song. My bad. In a way, the question asked was mostly about strumming, as in where does Colin place his accents? When you can see him play this like in several indeed live performances, and to me it's actually very clear, so I will teach you that thoroughly. It is basically, if you can already take it away from here, accents on beat 1, the end of beat 2, and beat 4. So your hand should move at the speed of 16ths, aka double time. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And from there you want to accentuate the beats that I just told you about. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And from there you want to throw in ups and downs. 1 and 2. You can throw in as much as you want, just as long as you have the accents indeed in the right places, which you can do by hitting the strings a tad stronger, also by moving to the middle strings there a little, going from lower strings to middle strings there, and keep that going. So I will, of course, explain all this in this lesson. Other than that, the chords are actually really Decemberist-like, I would say. Lots of songs, well, the several ones that I know and that I have lessons for at Totally Guitars are like in the key of G. From there, it's like really the usual suspects. G major, then actually it is a C major 7 in particular, with a low G here in the bass. Sometimes he would play a C major, but still with this low G in the bass. Also keep in mind, he has a 12 string, so it sounds a little different there too. I don't have a playable one, so otherwise I would have used it in this lesson, but you can of course play it on a 6 string as well. C major 7, yes, with a low G in the bass. There is an A minor dressed up with a sus2. Speaking of sus2s, he throws them in like a lot. Also with a G, as in taking off his middle finger and putting it back down. So going from an A to a B, which would be from 2 to 3 in the chord. Same thing actually for C, also playing around with the sus2. He does it like, well, in a few spots maybe consistently, and in others just, you know, whatever you want to do there. Same thing actually for A minor. Well, it's not a lot there in the song, just a couple of times. He would always throw in the sus2 there as well. Hammer on his index back on, maybe. And then what else was in there? A D, yes. There's an E minor. Like so, and I think, yes, there's one chord out of the key, which actually immediately raises the level of chords there. Yeah, so you need a bar for it, even though it's like an arched or a curved bar, because you only need to fret like the fifth and the top strings. Because your other fingers, this is an A minor shape, cover, yes, the fourth, third, and second strings. So putting it down is probably not a big deal, but going to it and moving away from it, that might be a little work to some. However, so we break down, of course, the progression, which is in a way, well, there's a lot of, you know, going from C to G, going from C to G, and so on, but we'll break it down, of course, from beginning to end. What I already mentioned, talk about strumming, of course, where to place the accents, throw in all those upstrokes. The sus2s, everything that I already mentioned is in this lesson. You can find it at totallyguitars.com.